Hello and welcome, Career Center community, parents, friends, family, and of course, our 2020 Career Center graduates. And welcome to our first and hopefully only virtual graduation for a senior class. As with any event or gathering at the Career Center, especially a graduation, we always begin our events with the Pledge of Allegiance. So let's please take a moment for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome again to the virtual graduation for the class of 2020. My name is Nathan Kraemer, and I'm the principal of the Monmouth County Career Center. This is my 10th year as an administrator at the Monmouth County Career Center and my 10th graduation. However, unlike previous graduations, this one in particular for the class of 2020 is quite unique and memorable. In the middle of March this year, all of our worlds were turned upside down, and we were thrust into a very uncomfortable situation where we couldn't go to school, we couldn't really leave our house, we couldn't go interact with friends and family, and we had to socially distance and limit our interactions with our loved ones. Amidst all this uncertainty and change, the Career Center community and family adjusted impressively. Not only did the staff transition from a in-person vocational program to a virtual learning model, the faculty here at the Career Center did an exceptional job making the change and adjusting to meet the needs of our students. Not only did the faculty and the staff make impressive adjustments to meet your needs, but you, the students, and your families have also done an exceptional job to transition to these unprecedented measures. No one thought back in September that we would end the year, the final 12 weeks of a school year, in a virtual model. As with many things that happen in life, you can't predict, you can't anticipate, and you can't plan for what you don't know or what could be. However, the students, the faculty, the secretaries, the custodians, the parents, all members of the Career Center community did what it took to make this successful, to make this effective, and to make sure our students and your children were taken care of, cared for, and thought of. As with many of you, the past 12 weeks of remote learning and a change to the routine and the daily life led me to reflect and think about what it means to be a part of the Career Center community. Since the past 12 weeks, our community was fragmented and disjointed. Not our daily interactions with students, the fun banter, the checking in, how are things going on, all of those things. The daily pleasantries, if you will. As I've reflected over the past 12 weeks about the Career Center community and what it means to be a member of, it's reinforced two primary beliefs about what the Career Center provides, what it does, and what it instills. Its vision, its mission, to provide for the young men and women that come through our doors. Those two components are the hard skills, the typical vocational program, the competencies, the nuts and bolts, if you will. Baking a cake, framing a wall, changing the oil. Those things, the hard skills, the trade skills that we are so proud of and do an exceptional job providing. The other component that's a little more intangible, you can't really put your finger on it, but it's there. And those are the soft skills. And what I mean by soft skills are compassion, empathy, teamwork, leadership, showing up to work on time, completing tasks, transitioning from one job to another, taking the initiative, those types of things. For lack of a better word, relationships. Relationships at the Career Center are crucial, and it is something we take great pride in developing among our men and women. Students may leave here being exceptional in their trade skill and their ability to complete whatever vocational task that they've trained for. However, relationships is a transferable skill that goes beyond any type of career, occupation, task, activity, job, you name it. Relationships are the glue that hold us together. Not just the Career Center community, but everybody. And these past 12 weeks of being isolated and fragmented and disjointed and away from my Career Center community, it has really driven the point home, the value and meaningfulness of those relationships that we develop with our colleagues, with our peers, with our students, and you with your children and friends and family. Relationships creates a sense of unity, a sense of common good and a common goal. As you graduating seniors leave the Career Center community, which you will always be a member of, I want you to enter the world not only with those exceptional trade skills that you've refined and learned at the Career Center, but I also want you to go into the world and take what I believe is to be the most important component of the Career Center, relationships. Once again, I want to wish the graduating class of 2020 the best of luck and a congratulations for all your hard work, all your endeavors, your tenacity, your drive, and your commitment to this program and to the Career Center community. Next up, I want to give the teachers an opportunity to send their best wishes and hopes of good luck and success, rather than have me drone on and on about how awesome they are, how awesome you guys are, and all the great things you do in your program. So I hope you enjoy these video send-offs from the teachers that have missed you so much in these past 12 weeks. Enjoy their warm wishes and their send-off. And please don't forget to come back and visit.
Good afternoon. I just wanted to take a moment to congratulate all of the 2020 Automotive Service graduates. It was a pleasure getting to know you, and I wish you all the best of luck in the future.
I'd like to take a second to congratulate each one of you on your accomplishment. Congratulations, James, Andrew, Yassine, Eddie, Marcus, Joe, Mike, Braden, and last but not least, John. Some of you have chosen what to do after high school, and some have not. I wish you all the best on whatever path you choose. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations to the class of 2020 Baking. It's been a pleasure having you guys in my class, or our class. Good luck in your future to Dan, Nick, John,
JD, Nora, Caitlin, and Victoria. We'll miss you guys.
Take care.
Good luck. Come see us.
Congratulations, seniors. It was a pleasure to get to know all of you over the last 5 months. Best of luck in your future endeavors. Take advantage of the opportunities that you're given. Stay positive and be good.
Congratulations to all of you. So very proud of everything you've accomplished here at the Career Center. Good luck on the next chapter of your life. Don't let anybody tell you you can't, and don't let anything be an excuse. You all have it in you to do very special things. Very excited to see what you do with your future. Best of luck. Go crush it.
Congratulations, graduates. So proud of all of you. I hope you've taken this time during these strange times to reinvent yourself and follow your dreams. Use this as a means of growing. Again, congratulations. I'm proud of all of you.
Congratulations, Monmouth County Vocational Class of 2020. I am very proud of you all. You all did a fantastic job through all of this, and I just want to wish you the best of luck moving forward with whatever it is that you choose to do. Make us proud.
Hi, class of 2020. Hi, CBA. I just wanted to let you know I'm very proud of each and every one of you. You have adjusted, adapted, and succeeded in this very unique situation, and I couldn't be more proud of you. These are skills that you may not have even known you had or that you could have possibly needed, but you will definitely use them in the real world because some things happen that you don't expect. But you guys did so well. I miss you. I wish you all the best, and I hope to see you soon and keep in touch. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Good luck to all of you. Have a great summer. Stay well.
Hello, class of 2020. I just wanted to wish you all the best in your future. I am so sorry we didn't get a chance to say goodbye in person, but know that we missed you, we love you, and we wish only the best for you. Please don't forget about us at the Career Center and come visit us for lunch.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You guys made it. I just want to wish you guys a big congratulations. To food service and the entire Monmouth County Vocational. You guys did a phenomenal job this year, and I'm just so happy to be part of that. I just wish you guys all the best, and I hope all your dreams and wishes come true, and I just encourage you all to continue to follow your dreams. All right? Congratulations, guys. I hope to see you guys soon to come back and visit next year when we open up again. All right? Congratulations. Woohoo! You guys did it!
Congratulations, class of 2020. It's Mr. St. Dennis, dining room instructor and food safety instructor at the Career Center. You guys are awesome. We wish you the best of luck in all that you do in the future.
Congratulations, class of 2020. A special nod to Daniela, Jackie, Sierra, Jessica, Ruby, Claudia, and Kayla from Health Occupations. I am so proud of all of your accomplishments. You are all strong, caring, giving, and compassionate people. Don't ever forget that kindness goes a long way. Make good choices and develop good habits. They can last a lifetime and help pave the way for a wonderful, successful, happy, bright future. Whether you're moving on to further your education or you're getting right out to the workforce, always do your best in all of your endeavors and keep the Career Center close to your heart. We will miss you. We are so proud of you. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Ashley, Aisla, Arlene, Jen, Maddie, and Nico, congratulations on your graduation. You all developed such a passion for horticulture, and it was so fun to share that with you. I know that you have the skills that you need to succeed in the industry, and also the love of horticulture that will create a lifelong hobby for you to enjoy at home. We had so many great times together, but it was the moments where I saw your kindness and your determination and your support of one another that makes me know that you can work as a team and that you're going to be successful in whatever you do. So congratulations, and we are here if you need us. Just remember that graduation is not an end, but a beginning to your next chapter.
Floriculture graduates, thank you for making this year so special. We shared so many fun times together, in class and in our greenhouse. We were so lucky to go on so many trips, competing in the fruit and veggie CDE, hosting our holiday sale, and getting to visit the Philadelphia Flower Show. We were faced with challenges when Hort Expo went virtual. We all learned to pivot and get the job done. The world around us changed quickly, and I will always cherish the time we spent together. Thank you for caring for your crops this year and taking so much pride in your benches. There is no doubt in my mind that you have all mastered new skills in determination and resilience. There will always be bumps in the road, and how you handle them will determine your path. Ashley, Jen, Nico, Maddie, Arlene, and Aisla, the future belongs to you. Set your goals high and follow your dreams. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations on finishing your senior year at the Career Center. Thank you for being a wonderful group of students throughout my first year of teaching and for showing me the true meaning of being an educator. You have taught me more about understanding inpatients in the last 6 months than I have had throughout my entire life. You have also shown me that each and every one of you will achieve the goals that you have set for yourself, so set the bar high. Leaving the Career Center does not mean that this is the end of your education, because this is truly only the beginning. The best way to continue moving forward in the next chapter of your lives is to say yes to every positive opportunity. That being said, please remember that I will always be here for you, and that I look forward to seeing what each of you accomplish in your very bright futures.
Congratulations to all the 2020 Career Center graduates, and I wish you all the best with your future endeavors. For our landscape seniors, I want to express my heartfelt gratitude. You are not only my students, but you are also my teachers. You have taught me so many things, the most important of which is to be a better person. You all have made me laugh through the years, and I honestly appreciate it. You are all better individuals as you leave the Career Center, and you will reap the rewards as you venture off to live your lives and be successful. Learning should never end, so try to do just that from this day forward. I truly wish you all the very best.
The marketing ed class teaches students about retail operations. Day to day, they've learned how to run the cash register, how to handle money, customer service, and also managing employees. Kara Johnny and Zuri were the foundation of my afternoon class for the past few years. Over the past few years, these students have become my classroom family. We've had tons of laughs, maybe a fight or two, but we've always made up just like family do. I will always cherish the memories of going to Sam's Club, where we were trying to load and unload the van without all the food falling out, trying not to run people over with the shopping carts, and also trying to steal more than one free sample without getting in trouble. All three of you have a special, special place in my heart. Akira always kept me up with the street lingo and the rappers. Johnny had a joke or a riddle that always made me laugh and I could never guess them. And Zuri made the most beautiful drawings. I want to thank you all for picking my class for the past few years. I feel really honored. I'm going to truly miss seeing you. I wish you health and happiness, and please know that I am definitely your number one fan.
Congratulations. Nick Foy, Israel Moscoso, Adam Powers, Andrew Sargent, and William Wassenter. It's been a real pleasure to watch you guys grow and develop into the young men you are today. You seniors have helped build a strong positive culture in our class, and not only that, you helped instill it into next year's seniors for them to continue. I'm sorry we weren't able to have the end of the school year that we would have wanted, but I hope to see you guys all again soon as we work together getting you jobs and materials handling. I'm gonna miss you guys. Continue to work hard and take pride in the work that you do. Congratulations,
class of 2020, Supermarket Careers. I wish you all the best as you go forward.
It's been great having you here in the classroom. You should be very proud of all your accomplishments. We hope that you have a great summer.
Keep in touch.
Stay safe and healthy.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We are so proud of all that you've accomplished this year. We wish you the best of luck in the future, and I know that you'll find lots of success in your next adventures. Good luck.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Thank you so much for making a positive impact on my life and at the Career Center. Use this experience to help shape your future and to always help others. I miss you all, I love you, and don't forget to visit.
Always smile, be kind, and be the best that you can be. Don't be afraid of anything. Go out, tackle your dreams, and you'll get far in life. We love you.
Congratulations to the class of 2020 on the payoff of all your hard work. It's certainly a unique situation that you all find yourselves in right now, but hopefully in 10 years you can look back on this and say, you know what? We handled that pretty well.
Congratulations to the class of 2020 and our retirees, Ms. Bedell and Mr. Norcus. You have the whole world in front of you, so make your life what you want it to be. Make it amazing. Congratulations and good luck.
Class of 2020, you've been a joy, and I'll remember each special moment we shared. Remember, you're amazing and you can do anything. Just follow your passion and do what brings you joy. Good luck, congrats, I love you and I'll miss you.
Thank you, faculty, for those wonderful and genuine, heartfelt best wishes to our graduating class of 2020. They are an exceptional group of young men and women. Next up, I'd like to introduce Mr. Certo, our Career Center Assistant Principal, who will now acknowledge and recognize our scholarship and award recipients.
Good afternoon, and a warm welcome to the Monmouth County Career Center Class of 2020
as well as any friends and family who may be watching this presentation. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Mr. Certo, and I'm the assistant principal here at the Monmouth County Career Center. In putting together our graduation video, it gives me great pleasure to present to you the 2020 Notable Awards. What you are about to see are several long-standing and prestigious awards granted to some of our most incredible students. To assist me in this endeavor, I have created a PowerPoint presentation so you can follow along as I briefly explain the people behind the awards and our 2020 recipients. Fun fact, this will also prevent you from having to watch me any longer. I hope you thoroughly enjoy what you are about to see. The Career Center 2020 Notable Awards. The Tools of the Trade Award is sponsored by the Freehold Rotary Club. It is designed to assist students pursuing a vocational career with the financial support to purchase tools and materials. The award is given to a senior who has shown personal growth, aptitude and performance, and enthusiasm for their vocational field. This year, the same student is also going to receive our Brian D. McAndrew Student of the Year Award. This award is named after our former superintendent of the Monmouth County Vocational School District. The recipient of the award is a model student who participates in extracurricular activities, has demonstrated outstanding citizenship and community service, and intends to continue their academic pursuits. The 2020 Tools of the Trade Award and Brian D. McAndrew Award winner comes to the Career Center from Middletown South High School. He is a two-year floriculture student. This young man has a true passion for horticulture and excels at both academic and hands-on program skills. He serves as the FFA Vice President and has competed in various state-level competitions and leadership events. He is currently working in the garden department at Home Depot and plans to attend Mercer County College in the fall for ornamental horticulture. This young man has also received the Garden Club of New Jersey scholarship in addition to these two prestigious awards. Congratulations, Nico. Great job this year. Congratulations on all of your achievements here at the Career Center. The next notable award is the Career and Technical Association of New Jersey's William M. Devonald Scholarship. This scholarship is awarded to a secondary student enrolled in a career and technical education program with plans to pursue post-secondary education at a two-year or four-year college, apprenticeship program, or career and technical school in the fall after graduation. The graduating senior who won this scholarship comes to the Career Center from Mattawan Regional High School. She is a two-year member of the floriculture program. She is a team player, mature, responsible, and has a natural talent in floral and garden design. She serves as FFA reporter and competed in various state-level competitions and leadership events. Her future plans include continuing her outside floral work for friends and family, as well as attending Brookdale Community College this fall. Congratulations to Ashley Moreno Perez. Great job, Ashley. You will be missed. Next up, the Jim White Award. Jim White was the first building services teacher when the Career Center opened, later became the building trades teacher, and finished his career as the school-to-work instructor. On October 1st, 2018, Jim White passed away at the age of 70. This award was created in his honor to be awarded to a graduating senior of the building trades or building services programs. The student who receives this award has demonstrated overwhelming interest in their trade and is planning a career or further education in the building services or building trades field. The 2020 Jim White Award winner comes to the Career Center from Manasquan High School. At Manasquan, he is a three-time state champion on the Manasquan surf team. He is a three-year member of the building trades program. In that time, he has developed a strong sense of personal accountability and interest in the trades he has learned. He is currently employed by Premier Electric and is described as an extremely reliable worker, showing tremendous potential in the field. His future plans are to remain employed with Premier Electric and take what he has learned in the building trades program and one day start flipping houses. Congratulations to Christian Van Schoik. Nice job. Next up, the Marvin A. Clark Scholarship. Marvin Mac Clark was president of the Freehold Rotary Club and longtime board member of both the Monmouth County Vocational School District and Brookdale Community College. His leadership, insight, and vision were responsible for developing the Monmouth County Vocational School District. Matt Clark has been generous with the Vocational School District, and the Freehold Rotary has chosen to continue remembering and honoring him with this annual award. The goal of the scholarship award is to recognize an exemplary vocational education student. The first of the two students to receive this award comes to the Career Center from CPC High School. He's a three-year auto services student. He's a hard-working student who actively participates in class and assists anyone who may need it. He has completed advanced automotive work above and beyond his shop requirements. He has received a $500 scholarship from CPC. He competed in the Top Tech Challenge, where he placed and received a 25% scholarship to attend Universal Technical Institute starting this summer. Nice job, Michael Nice. Congratulations and good luck in the future. The second student to receive this award comes to the Career Center from Middletown South High School. This graduate is a three-year member of the Building Trades program. He's a three-time winner of the Student of the Marking Period. This young man is kind, patient, and goes out of his way to help others. During this year's Christmas cutting board project, he and his brother took it upon themselves to donate exotic woods for the entire class to be used in their projects. His future plans include working in the electrical trades while attending Lincoln Tech. Congratulations, Sean Shenefield. The Career Center won't be the same without you. The next award is the Carol Apicelli Courage Award. Carol Apicelli was a health occupations instructor and HOSA advisor at the Career Center for 25 years prior to her retirement in 2010. She passed away on February 8, 2015. Despite enduring a 3.5-year battle with pancreatic cancer, she continued to be a role model to her family, friends, and former colleagues. She persevered and exhibited a tremendous amount of courage as she battled her illness. The Carol Apicelli Courage Award acknowledges a graduating senior who has continually demonstrated courage, perseverance, and conviction during their tenure at the Career Center. This year, the 2020 Courage Award goes to a student who personifies the very best attributes of Carol Apicelli in her fight against cancer. While playing basketball at the age of 12, this young man suffered from sudden cardiac arrest. His heart stopped beating for 35 minutes. In the days and weeks following the incident, this graduate and his family heard grim news from doctors. These words had the power to devastate anyone who heard them and included phrases such as, "He might never walk or talk again." From that moment forward, this young man has demonstrated courage, determination, and resolve each and every day of his life. He comes to us from Middletown and arrives at the Career Center through Middletown North High School. He's a three-year building services student. He excels in fostering team unity. He understands what it takes to be successful in a group setting and leads by example. His plans for the future include pursuing a Monmouth Medical Center internship for their maintenance staff. Michael Doherty, congratulations, Mikey D. You are truly an inspiration to everyone. Congratulations and best wishes to all of the 2020 graduating seniors of the Monmouth County Career Center. We look forward to hearing great things about each and every one of you. Come back and visit us.
Thank you, Mr. Certo. And a congratulations again to all of this year's award and scholarship recipients for the class of 2020. Next up, I would like to introduce Ms. Nancy Brady and Ms. Andrea Critchley to introduce the Career Center Student of the Year Award for the class of 2020.
The 2020 Career Center Student of the Year, Horticulture Floral, Jennifer Brando. Marketing Education, Johnny Burr. Horticulture Landscaping, Dean Cameron. Baking, Daniel Hummel. Health Occupations, Claudia Lanza. Baking, Nora Lombardo. Horticulture Floral, Ashley Moreno Perez. Building Services, Thomas Murphy. Auto Services, Michael Nielsen. Auto Services, Michael Nice. Supermarket Careers, Kelly O'Donnell. Material Handling Warehouse, Adam Powers. Supermarket Careers, Samantha Riley. Computer Business Applications, Timothy Rohr. Exploratory Readiness, Caitlin Schrager. Building Trades, Ethan Shenfield. Building Trades, Sean Shenfield. Horticulture Landscaping, Mark Stakowitz. Food Service, Eric Taylor.
Thank you, Mrs. Critchley, and thank you, Mrs. Brady. And a congratulations again to our 2020 Student of the Year. You are an all amazing group of kids, and you represent the Career Center very well with your work ethic, your drive, your initiative, and your leadership. So again, congratulations and keep up the good work. Next up, I'd like to acknowledge Ms. Christina Gattadora, our floral teacher, as the 2020 Teacher of the Year, and also Mr. Christopher Principato, the school social worker, as the Ed Specialist of the Year for 2020. Ms. Gattadora and Mr. Principato were both acknowledged and recognized from their Career Center colleagues for providing exceptional services, supports, and advocating to meet their student needs. I want to take this moment and congratulate Mr. Principato and Ms. Gattadora on this well-deserved and well-earned achievement. You are a champion in my book. Congratulations once again, Ms. Gattadora and Mr. Principato. Typically every year as we say goodbye to our graduating seniors that we've had such a wonderful opportunity getting to know, seeing grow and develop into the fine young men and women that they've become, it's unfortunate yet celebratory that we say goodbye to two of the Career Center staff who will be retiring after decades of providing exceptional service and education to the young men and women of the Career Center. Mr. John Norcus, who retired at the end of December in 2019, and Ms. Debbie Bedell, who will be retiring at the end of this month. I want to congratulate both of you for the years and years of service that you've provided for our Career Center students. And it has been my pleasure and honor to be your supervisor, your colleague, and your friend. I wish you all the best of luck and a happy retirement, getting to do all those things that you've been putting off, the projects, the vacations, the sitting around, the whatever you want to do. But please don't forget to come visit, see what's happening at the Career Center, and of course, see your legacy. Congratulations again.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. Your graduation will certainly go down in the history books. I would like to personally congratulate Debbie Bedell, my co-teacher and friend, on her retirement. Words cannot express how much I will miss her and how wonderful it was working side by side for so many years together. We had a great time. Debbie, enjoy, stay safe and healthy, and I wish you everything that you wish yourself. Mwah!
Coming to you live from Eldridge Shop. Congratulations on your retirement, my man. Enjoy it. Thank you for everything you've done for me over the last couple of years. You were a great mentor. Yeah, you taught me so much about teaching, how to handle kids and deal with situations. I got very lucky when I got paired up with you. With that being said, I'm happy for you. I'm happy that you get some time yourself, retire, relax, travel, do the things you want to do. You will be missed, but please do me a favor. Don't be a stranger. Come back and visit. Say hello. See what's going on in the old building trade shop. Again, congratulations. Thank you, my friend. Happy trails.
I'm gonna survive. I'm gonna make it. I will survive. Keep on.
Congratulations once again to Mr. Norcus and Mrs. Bedell. You did survive. And now the moment you've been waiting for, the reading of the graduate names for the class of 2020. They will be read by Mr. Principato, our school social worker, Ms. Nettis, our LDTC, and Ms. Franciosi, our school nurse. Once again, congratulations to the Career Center graduates of 2020.
The 2020 Auto Services graduates. James Cherbone. Andrew Cook. Yassine Dadu. Edward Donahue. Marcus Dorham. Joseph Lazarus. Michael Nice. Braden Owenberg. Jonathan Rivera. The 2020 Baking graduates. Nicholas Zerniak. Daniel Hummel. Nora Lombardo. Jadizel Ramirez. Victoria Rotella. Caitlin Tart. The 2020 Building Services graduates. Anthony Bernieri. Michael Doherty. Cassandra Harrison. Anthony Klitsch. Jared McGinnis. Justin Moss. Thomas Murphy. Thomas O'Connell. Diomar Rodriguez. Aaron Vale. Eric Valente. The 2020 Building Trades graduates. Nicholas Anagonostas. Dylan Bursey. Alexander DiStefano. Kaylee Dunn. Cody Fleischer. Anthony Milano. Ethan Shenefield. Sean Shenefield. Samuel Sumowitz. Alex Torres. Christian Van Schoik.
The 2020 CBA graduates. Anissa Gross. Chelsea Hunt. Timothy Rohrer. And Carlos Sanchez. The 2020 Food Service graduates. Jeffrey Aguilar. John Bennett. Sean DeSandro. Taylor Norton. Josue Perez Ortega. Chase Richardson. Alan Rodriguez. Tyquasia Small. And Eric Taylor. The 2020 Health Occupations graduates. Daniela Aguirre Salazar. Jackie Attardi. Sierra Bishop. Jessica Brandow. Ruby Flores. Claudia Lanza. And Kayla Rice. 2020 graduates of Horticulture, Floral. Jennifer Brandau. Aisla Faria. Ashley Moreno Perez. Arlene Munoz. Madeline Sumner. And Nicholas Triano.
The 2020 Horticulture Landscaping graduates: Earl Blair, Dean Cameron, Michael Malizia, Joseph Mameri, Thomas Murphy, Jared Owens, Zachary Panera, William Stone. The 2020 Marketing Education graduates: Johnny Burr, Akira Esdale, Zuri Garner. The 2020 Materials Handling graduates: Nicholas Foy, Israel Moscoso Farfan, Adam Powers, Andrew Sargent, William Wadsnitzer. The 2020 Supermarket Careers graduates: Sergio Bolanos Yahoit, Vanessa Godwin, Brittany Miles, Thomas Pear, Taylor Reibscheid, Samantha Riley, David Tremor, Mia Williams.
Congratulations again to the class of 2020. You are an amazing group of young men and women, and it has been my honor and privilege to watch you grow and develop into the exceptional adults that you have become. This concludes our first and hopefully only virtual graduation for a Career Center senior class. However, a graduation video would not be complete without a montage. So, please enjoy the next several minutes of the class of 2020. Good luck, be safe, and take the world by the horns. Thank you again, seniors, for everything. Take care.
We've come a long, long way together. Through the hard times and the good, I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.
I have to praise you.